Hello! In this video, I will show you how to make my new origami Christmas star. It's a very easy model, so you can make lots of stars and chain them. Or you can put your origami star on top of the snowy origami Christmas tree. And you can even play with the origami stars. Let's make a contest and see who can make the tallest pyramid of origami Christmas stars. To make this origami star, you need one long strip of paper. And the exact size doesn't matter, but it has to be very long. Only one side of the paper will show, so you can use any paper you like. I'm going to show you with a white copy paper. So first we are going to fold the rectangle horizontally. Mark the fold all the way. Then fold it vertically. Mark the fold and unfold. And then we are going to divide this part into thirds. So you can do it visually. So this part should be equal to this part. But it's better to use a ruler. So I'm using 21 centimeter paper, so I should have about 3.5 centimeters here. Mark the fold, and then unfold and bring this crease here to the crease in the middle. And mark the fold, so this will give you one more third. And then for the other side, you can just bring this edge to this edge. And mark the fold. Then unfold. And bring this edge to the middle crease. This crease, sorry. And mark the fold. Then unfold. And we will fold horizontally one more time. And mark the fold well. Then unfold. And mark again those vertical folds that we made earlier. And now we are going to insert this part into this part. So to do that, just open like this. And then insert. All the way. And you get a pentagon. Now we're going to fold again the fold that we made here. So start with the part where you have the two sides here. And fold in two by following the fold that we made earlier. Try to hold it here and then go all around. And once you have done that, you can make it nicer in the inside. And fold again those folds. So we get a pentagon, and now we are going to make a star. And to make a star, look for the connecting edge where you have the double layers of papers. And we are going to bring this edge here to this edge. And we'll fold it inside. So bring the two edges together like this. And then pinch in the middle to mark the fold well, and this will help to lock the model. And we'll repeat for all the other sides, so this edge with this edge. Mark the fold well. And the last one. So mark all the fold again like this. And then you can form your star. Like this. And you can put your star like this, like a cookie cutter, or you can make it stand like this.
I hope you like this new Christmas star origami model. In the next video, I will show you how to make star glasses. So don't forget to subscribe. If you fold this origami star or any of my origami models, please send me some pictures so that I can show them in future videos. I love the snowy origami Christmas trees that you made. Thank you very much for folding my origami models and for all the pictures. Thank you very much. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and happy folding!